Hello everyone, my name is Burak. In today's episode, I'm going to talk about how to apply for a Turkish residence permit and different types of residency cards in Turkey. There are four types of major residence permit categories. These categories are short-term residence permit, student residence permit, family residence permit, and long-term residence permit. Under short-term residence permit category, there are 14 subcategories. The most important ones are touristic residence permit, academic exchange residence permit, Turkish Language Course Residence Permit, Property Residence Permit, and Medical Residence Permit. In the coming minutes, I will give you detailed information about criteria, required documents, and application steps of each residence permit types. First of all, I will give you detailed information about short-term residence permits. There are 14 subcategories under short-term residency. And I will give you detailed information about the most important six types. The first one is touristic residence permit. The touristic residence permit is for foreigners who come to Turkey with touristic visa and with touristic purpose. If the foreigner wants to stay beyond the visa time, the foreigner needs to apply for touristic residence permit. There are six required documents for touristic residence permit. First one is the application form. Second one is passport copy and visa copy. Third document is biometric photo. And the government also asks for a tax payment receipt, a valid health insurance, and finally, the foreigner needs to provide an official rent contract. Instead of rent contract, the foreigner can also use a paper from the hotel which states that the foreigner will stay at the hotel during the duration of the residence permit, or the foreigner can alternatively get a sponsorship document from a Turkish citizen. The second type of short-term residency is business residence permit. Business residence permit is for foreigners who come to Turkey with business visa. Either these foreigners with business visa can register a company in Turkey and become a shareholder of that company, and they can use that shareholder document to apply for business residence permit. Or the foreigners who are in touch with Turkish companies can get an official paper from that company stating that the foreigner will be in touch with that company for business relationship for the duration of the residence permit that they want. When these documents are completed, again, the government asks for accommodation document, tax receipt, and health insurance. These documents are given to the immigration office, and the immigration office will assess the application. Third type of short-term residency is Turkish Language Course Residence Permit. Turkish Language Course Residence Permit is for foreign students who come to Turkey with Turkish Language Course visa and who registered to Turkish Language Course program in Turkey. The extra document required for Turkish Language Course residence permit is a student registration form to a credible Turkish Language Course in Turkey. The fourth type of Turkish short-term residence permit is academic exchange residence permit. This residence permit is for students who come to Turkey with academic exchange such as Erasmus program or Mevlana program. These students will get a paper from their host university and will apply for that short-term residence permit type. The fifth type of residence permit, short-term residence permit, is property residence permit. When a foreigner purchases a property, a residential property in Turkey, that foreigner can apply for 2-year property residence permit in Turkey. instead of accommodation document, that foreigner will provide the title deed and a document from the municipality to the immigration office to prove that that document belongs to that foreigner who applies for property residence permit. And the final type of short-term residency is medical residence permit. When a foreigner comes to Turkey for a medical treatment with a medical residence permit, they will get medical treatment at the hospital. If the medical treatment takes more time than the visa duration, the foreigner can apply for medical residence permit. The immigration officer will ask for a stamped and signed paper from the hospital management, which states that the foreigner needs to get medical treatment more than the visa duration. These are the most important short-term residence permit types. And one general rule about short-term residence permit is that it will be given for maximum 2 years of duration. The second category of residence permit is family residence permit. Only two types of foreigners can apply for family residence permit. Either the spouse of a Turkish citizen or minor children of a Turkish citizen can apply for family residence permit. When a foreigner applies for residence permit, they need to show the Turkish spouse or the Turkish father or mother as a sponsor. And the ID card information of the Turkish citizen is required at the application step. Family residence permit is given for 3 years and it's renewable until one of the parties get divorced or the children reach their age of 18. The third category of residence permit is student residence permit. It's given to foreign students who come to Turkey and study at a higher education institution. The accepted higher education degrees are undergraduate degree, graduate degree, and PhD degree. The student residence permit is given for the total duration of the academic program in Turkey. One advantage of student residence permit type is that the foreigner who studies in Turkey can sponsor his or her spouse and his or her children below 18 years old under that student residence permit. When the student residence permit expires after the university ends, that foreigner can apply to different types of residence permit types, such as work permit, or there is a section for students who finish their studies under short-term residence permit type, and they can extend their stay after they graduate from the university. The final category of residence permit is long-term residence permit. The foreigners who continuously stay for 8 years in Turkey can apply for a long-term residence permit in Turkey. The foreigners who apply for that residence permit will have similar working rights as a Turkish citizen. The rights that the foreigner won't have are: they won't have a right to join the Turkish army, they won't have right for voting, and they won't have right for entering public service. There are criteria for getting long-term residence permit. The first condition is that the foreigner needs to stay minimum 6 months in the last 8 years in Turkey. And that 6 months should be each year. After that day count is over, if the foreigner is eligible for long-term residence permit, the foreigner can start the application. The second condition is that the foreigner shouldn't receive any public fund or social assistance from the Turkish government in the last 3 years. And the third condition is that the foreigner should have enough and sufficient income for his and her dependents in Turkey. After these conditions are done, the foreigner can apply for long-term residence permit and they can easily access the labor market in Turkey with that long-term residence permit. Now, I'm going to give you general information about the application step and application rules for Turkish residence permit. First of all, The foreigner needs to make an online application through the website of the immigration office. I will give the website link in the description of this video. After the application is completed, the government will give an appointment date. The foreigner needs to complete all the documents and then go to the immigration office at the appointment date. The foreigner needs to put all these documents in that special file format and give that document to the government officer at the immigration office. After all the documents are completed, the government will evaluate the application of the foreigner for residence permit. If they give a positive evaluation, they will print the residence card and they will post it to your address. If the evaluation is negative, they will give you a notification about the rejection of the residence permit application and they will give the reason of the rejection. The most important rule for residence permit application is that there is a deadline for the application. You need to apply before your visa duration right ends. If the duration right ends, the government gives 10 days allowance. 10 days overstay allowance to apply for residence permit type, but they will charge a penalty for that. However, after 10 days of overstay, you cannot apply for residence permit. Even if you make an application and give your documents to the government office, it will be automatically rejected. That's the most important rule about residence permit application. And I hope this video will help you in your application for a residence permit in Turkey. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to put a comment under this video and I will reply and give you a detailed answer for your question. Thank you very much for watching this video and I hope you will subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much and have a good day.